not going to be a clean break when it comes to Bray Wyatt.